Welcome back to the score.lk. We're bringing you live action of the match. So Kenzo College coming back onto the field, taking on Vidyartha College, a lead in 12 points to 8 points. And looking very good as the pressure is getting to Vidyartha College, playing against a very seasoned A Division team.
But anything can happen, as I mentioned before. Waiting for the ball and the referees, in fact, before we restart. Here we are, restart by Kumar. There's a change of direction and the other college does well to hold on to it. Fernando was gonna take the ball out, but referee's gonna award them a penalty. A bad kick by Jason Sanayaka, and it will be a line out inside the 40 meter. Referee not happy about the line out. So we go at it again. It's a short line out. Referees having to talk, have a lot of discussions with the two skippers. Discipline looks very bad on both sides of the team. Bad pass. Jason Zanaga positioning himself in Kingswood College is penalized for tapping the ball. I think it's an intentional knock forward, but that's what the referee said, I think. So good call by the ref. Jason taking his time. Not too worried, they're just 4 points behind. And it's a good kick. Once again, positioning himself as one of the centers.
Good ball. Bandar off to Talwatta. He doesn't have time to pass. Goes down. They've got two outside centers. Pera puts in the kick. Oh! There's a knock forward by the fullback Lakmal. And oh my goodness! I think the center might just have his. Oh no! That's good cover defense, but there's a support for Kingswood College and he will score. Very well done by Kingswood College! Making use out of the Vidya's attack to come back. Again, not sure who exactly the try scorer is. I think it's the skipper. They're joyous. This will put them in a good lead against their opponents. Yes, it is Zubin Aviratna who made the try. So, early points for Kingswood College in the second half. This is Piumal. Oh no! No good. So 17 points to 8 points is the score. And another slow restart for Vidyartha College. Jason sound like a barking orders at his men now.
Kick and a good run by Kingswood College. There we go. Kumar puts that bomb for the Vidya. Oh, that's a double knock on. So Salinda making the mistake. Kingswood College have some small prop forwards. Break by Fernando. I'm sorry, Aviratna. Pick and drive. But there's a knock forward. That would be rough on the Kingswood lad. Uwe Naradna is not really happy. I think he's been wronged by one of the Vidyartha centers. And now Kingswood team playing with 15 players. They made that try with one player missing. Break by Jason Sanaga. It's a good run and a good hit. And a good tackle by Kingswood College. Fernando has the ball. Bad pass to Bandar. playing advantage. Talwatta. He has numbers on the outside. Why doesn't he give that ball out? A center who doesn't pass. Not going to work for Vidyartha, is it? Bandar putting the coming in as the scrum off. Fernando now. Off to Bandar. Now to Pereira. Bad pass. And it's a heavy hit on Pereira. He's struggling. I think he's bleeding there. Fernando off to Bandar once again. Bandar now puts in the kick. Talwatta's after it. So is the Vidyartha winger. They need support. They have it. There's a pick and drive by the fly half. You don't see that every day. Talwatta. Oh, that's poor rugby. You can't bring the ball back into the rugby once it pops out. Penalty against Talwatta, and Pereira, the other center, is struggling after that huge blow by one of the Kinsud defenders.
Good line out. Kinsett College bringing the ball inside the 22 meter, but it's stolen. Bandar forced to kick, taken well by the fullback, and off to the stepping.
He has men in the inside. Yes, good tackle, and it pops out. There's a knock forward,
and we'll go to the scrum. So everything's going on here.
With the college very desperate. There's a penalty, in fact. Lots of penalties.
Ball almost hitting one of the cameras in the media box there. Jason Zaniga slightly misjudging that kick. Bad line out.
A knock forward. R. Ratna losing grip, and we're going to keep playing on here. Advantage for Vidyartha College. The kick by Bandara. I think yes, the referee will come back for the original knock on made by R. Ratna. The props losing his footing there. Good pass off to Bandar.
keeps it high, but the tackle is not made. Running into his own men, heavy traffic here.
The ball is being held. I think referee might let it go. Yes. Pass off to the prop who with the Ato College struggling. They need the numbers. Bandar still running back. He needs to make this kick as deep as... Oh no, stolen. There's a knock forward by the Kinsurian. Sloppy play.
So, to take a minute out of the game, I must add that a lot was more expected here from Vidyartha College against Kinsud College, and they haven't delivered. A huge turn up, and in fact, the crowd does not seem satisfied about the Vidyartha performance here. On the other hand, Kinsud College really have made a very good comeback into this tournament, I must say, putting a lead on Vidyartha College. Kinsud College now putting that pressure on the Kinsud team. There's a penalty going sideways on the ruck. It's taken quickly, not 10 meters, and Jason Dissanaga has room to run. He gives it off to Vintri Kota, and it puts a kick in. It is full out. Is it?
Well, there's going to be a line out for Kinsud College inside the 10 meter.
Another struggle going on here. Referee might pull out his cards again. Yes. There is another yellow card against Kinsud College. I don't know what's happening here, but so far Kinsud has been playing quite okay with 14 players, so they won't be too worried. On the other hand, Vidyartha College should make maximum opportunity here, maximum use out of this opportunity here. Exactly sure who the yellow card recipient is, but this ball is stolen by Kinsud College. Horrible lineup by Vidyartha. Kumar wants to keep it outside, and So Kingswood out of danger. And now actually making a counter-attack here with just 40 players. This is Kumara. And a little too much excitement, conceding a penalty. Jason again takes his time with this kick. And it's a good one. Good line out. Talvatta won't pass this time either. Yeah, Jason on the outside, his keeper. There's gonna be a penalty for playing offside against Kingswood. Bandar doesn't have room to pass, goes on his own. Fernando puts the kick and it's gonna be a bounce for Vidyartha College. And there are numbers on the blind side. The blind side winger taken down. Ball is stolen by Kingswood College, but there's a... Oh! That was a pop outside and nobody saw it again. Only the Vidyartha winger saw it at the last moment. So, opportunity missed by Vidyartha College, but they still... might come out with it, but I think the ball is Kingswood ball. So Kumara will put in another good kick here. They are finally using that powerful pack of this. Early driving, so Kingswood College come out with it once again. With the making all the wrong mistakes. And it might cost them the game as we have very few minutes left in the game here. Short line out for Kingswood. Not straight, says the referee. They want a scrum. So, what is it that Vidyartha College is doing wrong? One thing for sure is that Talvatta doesn't seem to want to pass the ball. And of course the fitness level of these Tigers here not up to the standards of the Kingswood team, and they're making best use out of it. Fernando Pandara, Talvatta again not passing, running sideways also. Now room on the outside. Oh, didn't get the pass out. Pereira has to go down. Fernando off to Bandara. Not the best of passes, but Bandara does well to hold on to it. Now the forwards. Fernando.
This is Vera off to Jason Sanayaka, who cuts back inside. That's good stuff. He goes down. Ball is there for them. Numbers on the blind side. Puts the kick in, and there might be a mark call here. Yes. Very well done by the fullback. Bandar. Bad kick. Needed to put that outside. Lakmal struggling. There are three against one there. They still have position. Penalty, not rolling away. So again, 3 points won't do. If they are any good. So Dishanayaka going for the line out. Good kick once again, bringing the ball inside the 22 meter, but just like before, they need to make this count. Okay. Ratna Divakar placing himself for the fly half. Stolen by Kingswood College. Fernando losing concentration, but there's a knock on. Vidyartha the College seem to be playing half-heartedly here. While Kingswood College look very enthusiastic, even in the defense. Break by Dishanayaka. Oh, losing his footing. Fernando has to give it off to Bandar. Talwatta won't pass. That's for sure. But he's strong. He'll keep going and going, but it's sideways. No use. Fernando has Dishanayaka on the blind side. But numbers on the outside, so yes, very good. Pera stepping inside, that's what they need. Off to Ratna Divakar. Gives a good handoff. Oh, almost there. But there's a line. Oh, stepping outside. Line offside, says the referee. Penalty. Again, 3 points won't do them good. They need to take this quickly. Jason Dishanayaka doesn't look too confident. Usually he would bust through the defense here. But he knows Kingswood, known for good tackles, they'll make the defense count. Dishanayaka nevertheless gonna give it a try. There you go. Very good defense by Kingswood College. Bandar dummy. But tackle made. Oh, Ratna Divakar making that mistake. Knocking the ball forward. And this is the counter-attack by Kingswood College. Off to Kumar, who puts that wonderful kick. Beauty. Lakmal stepping. The ball is stolen on a knock forward. No, it's a penalty. And Kingswood is definitely not 10 meters back, so it's going to be another penalty. Jason, stepping inside. Referee walks the Kingswood College to back 10 meters. And there you go.
So Dishanayaka will go for a line out here. So he's 5 meters away, or rather 10 meters away. And the player who was sin-bin for Kingsley College comes back on.
We have about 10 minutes left in the game as Talwata tries to break through this and finally makes that pass, but penalty. The Jason Dishanayaka finally wanting that try and he scores. So finally, with the college drawing blood after that first try they made, and it comes in the 70th minute.
It's gonna be a tough conversion for the young scrum half Fernando, but if he can make this, they will be well within reach of Kingswood College, just 2 points away. Even a penalty would do, which have been abundant.
Nope, not good. The score will be 17 points to 13 points. A try away. So, still got enough time. Kingswood College can further the gap while Vidyartha College can catch up to them. Anything can happen. Kumar definitely wants to take time with the restart, walking slowly back.
Vidyartha College. Oh! Another line out. Good line out for Kingswood College. Forward pass, but referee is not gonna let it go. Is it R. Ratna? I'm not sure. But one of the Vidyartha players is down. Holding on, says the referee. There's a penalty against Kingswood College. And oh my goodness, another yellow card against Kingswood College. Who is it this time? Is it the skipper? Looks like it. And Jason Dishanayaka brings his team out of danger with a very good kick. I think it's a
This is Fernando. His kick is good. The pass wasn't good by the Kingswood player, fullback. But again, referee's gonna let it go. Break on the blind side. Oh!
A good tackle. Good cover tackle. The ball is knocked back and it's a forward pass. Vidya are the ones, the time to be stopped while the Kingswood player is carried off the field. That was a massive tackle on him. I'm sorry, I don't know who made the tackle, but Fernando playing smartly now, dragging the defense sideways and now giving the line opportunity to breathe. That ball came out of Kingswood play, I think, but it's going to be a knock-on against Vidyartha College. Vidyartha College, steal it. Talvatta now, making the pass, finally, yes, good. Oh, good tackle, good cover tackle. That's offside against Kingswood College, but Vidyartha College still have it. Talvatta giving it off to Bandar. Bandar not really having that support, so he has to go down inside the 22 meter stepping. This is Ratan Divakar, wants to go by himself a bit. Dusanayaga, good tackle on him. They don't have numbers, so yes, good move by Pereira. Coming inside, there's a knock on, but the line was offside. And this, Jason could go for 3 points here. This is a huge comeback by Vidyartha College. No, they want the win. They want 5 points. It's off to Ratna Divakar. He goes down 5 meters. Talvatta wants to go by himself. He makes the mistake. Knock forward. Why didn't he give it up? There were two players outside. It's a knock forward. Kingswood College out of danger. Anyway, good defense. Very good defense. Kingswood College covering that those heavy players. The dangerous ones. Kingswood College struggling.
that the college might turn this over. Nope. That's a very good kick. Oh, knock forward also. Several knock forwards of the ball. So, Kinsu College coming out of that dangerous position. The college should have taken that 3 points. They'll be kicking themselves now.
Kumar with another kick. Winger gets it on the second time, and oh, he's stepping. He needs support. He has it in the form of the scrum off. Hooker there to cover the ball. How did Fernando get there? Bandara! Break by Bandara! He might go all the way. He might just score. Oh my goodness! Bandara scores for Vidyartha College. This is huge! Kinsud College is
oh my goodness. Kinsud College managed to hold on to the lead since very early, I should say. And now you can see the crowd, with the other crowd running onto the field. The match isn't even over yet. I'm not sure whether the match is over, but the crowd is ecstatic. They're being chased out of the field again now. Even the dogs are being called onto the field to chase the wild crowd. So anyway, it's the 78th minute. Bandara has scored for Kinsud College. And Fernando will take his time with the conversion.
Very indisciplined crowd, I must say. The Vidyartha team playing valiantly, but the crowd just losing the controls, losing self-control. So the police finally managed to bring the crowd under control. CJ Fernando, son of Nimal Fernando, will take the conversion and might even put Vidyartha in a 3-point lead. Kinsud College won't be happy.
Thank you.
And it's good.
So score is 17 points to 20 points. And Vidyartha College is leading with but a few minutes left in the game. Kingswood College still have that chance. Those 2 minutes left. If they can make this count. Jason Dissanayake lining himself up under the ball. He wants to hold on to it as long as possible before Fernando or even Bandarak puts the kick in. There's a penalty against Kingswood College, and this might just be the last move of the match. Nope, there's gonna be more. There's gonna be a line out. And it will be for Vidyartha College. We'll see what Kingswood College can do. They are an unpredictable team. Might just steal the ball here. We'll see what they can do. So much excitement. Ratna Divakar! Oh, it's not straight. It's not straight. Oh, that's tough for Vidyartha College. So, Kingswood College, one final moment to shine if they can. They have all 15 players on the field now. Ash Ratna will break, but Fernando's there to cover it. Off to Kumara. Fullback coming in. There's a knock forward by the Vidyartha lad, but that was good defense. And it's over. It is over. Vidyartha College beats Kingswood College. And my goodness, look at this crowd. Look at how happy they are. They love their team. They love their rugby. And that's a very well earned victory by Vidyartha College. But my goodness, what a game. Kingswood College putting up a very good effort. No point in crying now. So thank you for joining us. I hope you enjoyed the beautiful match and the live coverage we brought to you through TheScore.lk. Vidyartha College winning the match 20 points to 17 points and puts another one in their pockets, while Kingswood College just not lucky enough, I guess. Anyway, I'm Mike Thomas. Thank you for staying tuned. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned to TheScore.lk. We'll bring you more live action. Thank you and good night.